A day in my life as an accelerator fellow. So I start the day at around 8, make myself a cup of herbal tea and some avocado toast, and then I head to my computer to check some emails and start my work. I had an interview this morning, so I threw on a blazer, and then I walk to the accelerator, which is a co-working space where the fellows work weekly. So here's the space, and here's me just signing in, logging my hours. I find a space to do my work for the day and get situated, and I say hi to Keisha on the way out. I head home, grab a quick lunch, and then I head to McKeldin to work on some slides for our fellows class. Here's my co-founder, Daniel. I grabbed a matcha latte and printed some QR codes for an event tomorrow, and then headed to the health center for Student Health Advisory Committee. And then a quick snack break before we taught our fellows class in the evening. These are our Terrapin Think Tank fellows. Headed over to club climbing practice with some friends, and then went to an IM soccer game to support our friend Jacoby. Welcome to a day in my life as an